young blood like a newly born. Hey, the wishing well, sing it soft and low. I stayed for a while in the hollow sound. The only water came up from the ground.
Hey, look at this fucking place. Well, only a fucking ape would live here. What the fuck am I doing here?
Hey, knock that shit off.
And you don't like the arts.
And you don't like shit.
I like your sister, Diaz.
She got a thing for retards. Oi, boatman. How much longer in this ancient piece of shit? So what'd the Reverend say to you? Some shit about part of his flock going missing. I said to him, look, mate, that's what you get when you go trespassing into fucking Burma. That's what you get when you go sniffing around other people's garbage.
You know those generals in there making millions cranking out meth more than any other place on the fucking planet?
Bullshit.
Millions, moron.
How do you think they pay for that shit on
them? Yeah, try reading the paper, redneck, instead of sleeping under it.
Fucking generals, biggest junkies of all of them.
It's noble, Lewis.
You what?
Those people going in there with no weapons, just books and meds. It's noble.
Oi, schoolboy. You stick your noble nose into other people's business, you get fucked up or you get dead. The only reason I'm doing this is for an ex-wife and three kids. And after this shit is over, you can shove that soldier in right up your ass.
Try the decaf, mate.
Fuck off. And you, I don't want to fucking die of old age before I get there. So move. You say something.
Sing it to yourself. Sing it all night. Spent a lot of time in the garbage can, fighting over food with the garbage man. Hey, wishing well, digging a well with an old blood stain, poking me around with a blind man.
Is it me?
That's me.
Or does the air this time of year smell like a goddamn wet dog?
Sake, I could swim faster than this. Am I right?
Heard that.
Come on, chop chop. The quicker we get there, the quicker we get back.
Those God squatters.
They come over here, spouting all that shit. And they expect the old world to work like their fucking neighborhood. Well, it doesn't.
So they send in the devil to do God's work. It's ironic, isn't it?
Am I boring you, mate?
Is it the trip? Has it got you nervous? Because really, you should appreciate the action, you know what I mean? Got to be better than looking at the arse end of a snake.
Oh, dear. You really are an uptight bastard, aren't you? You can drop the 1,000-yard stare. I've seen it all before. And I'm not impressed.
He's old school SAS. They're first-rate soldiers, but total egomaniacs. They call me schoolboy. The name stuck with me since sniper school. And my mates won't stop calling me no matter how many people I shoot.